Everyone, welcome back to my channel. So today I'm gonna switch it up a little bit of a break from Hogwarts. Today we're gonna play Bramble, and Bramble I believe is a video game that's based off of like Nordic fables. I saw from the demo that it looks pretty scary and not really something I would usually play, but I don't know, I figured it'd be fun. Just sit back and enjoy the video, I guess. Okay. Nervous.
Back now.
A nightmare woke him up. Frightened by his mother's bedtime story, he searched for his sister's comfort. But she was nowhere to be found.
Oh my gosh, his eyes are huge. Ollie? I don't know how to pronounce his sister's name.
There once was a girl who snuck out of her bedroom window at night, even though her mother had told her not to. She went into the forest, and at first it welcomed her with warmth and a promise of adventures. But soon, the forest seemed to grow colder and darker. The girl was afraid, and she wanted to go home. But Bramble crawled around her arms and legs, and she could not get away. And the girl was never seen again.
Oh shit.
That is what happens when you do not listen to your mother. Especially you, Lilimor. Their mother had said before kissing them goodnight.
Why would she say that? Okay.
The darkness outside scared him. But not being with his sister scared him even more. The nearby forest was a familiar place during the day.
Oh, it looks really good though.
But at night, it was a different story. There was no trace of Lilimur, and Ulle wished he could ask the pine cones if they had seen her. But if the pine cones knew about her fate, they kept it to themselves.
Pine cone. More pine cones. Oh my god. There's so many apples. Sorry, I meant to press R. There you go. Oh my god. I'm so scared. Oh, probably do this way.
A light in the dark. A symbol of hope. A spark of courage. Mm-hmm.
gonna be like a little light for us? Whoa, pretty. Excuse me. Like she stops singing. Is this our sister?
What do you have there? Lilimur asked. It glimmers beautifully. What a strange rock. Light as a feather. She investigated closely. Let us play, little brother, Lilimur babbled. See if you can knock down this pine cone.
I can say why you were like left in the middle of the fucking night. I throw it at her. Okay, well that I can't do that one. I need it to stay in place. Okay. Okay, too early. Okay, still too early. Okay, too late. It's kind of hard. Did I do it? Yes, it counted. Hell yeah. Okay, that one was too early. Okay. Oh my god, you could have totally caught that. First of all, first impressions, it looks really good.
Together, they tumbled down deeper and deeper through the old ruin.
At least it's not dark anymore.
I will protect you, Lilimur said. She was never scared like him.
Where'd you go?
Ulle wished he could be a little more like his sister.
Oh, she's up there.
Lilimur loved adventures, and Ulle loved Lilimur.
Ulle. Okay. Said Ollie. Ulle. Follow me, I will protect you. You're nowhere near me. How are you gonna protect me? Wait, why are we so tiny? You're okay, little gnome.
Gnomes are peculiar and playful creatures.
Oh, so cute!
They live peacefully in daylight and keep in their houses at night. Visitors that don't want to eat them were unheard of.
Oh my goodness, a hedgehog!
Until this day.
Go in these little gnome houses. Hedgehog. Oh. Just kidding, maybe not by yet. You guys gonna help us open the door? Come on, let's go. Oh. We're gonna play hide and seek, okay. There's one here. Mm-hmm. Okay, two more. Oh no. One more. Hear you. Oh. Okay, now can you guys help us open the door? They're so cute. Dang. Lily just left us again. Oh my gosh, what are you? I don't know if I like it. It's kind of scary. Come here, little child. Oh, round them up. Come on. I grab you. No. Well, baby, get back. Weird looking baby. Look at that. Jello forehead. Will you do it? Any work? I did everything. Frogamon. Oh my god, it's the king! It's the king frog!
shit.
Oh. Oh, this is hard. Oh, shit. Left, shift to sprint. Oh my god, Lily. Lily, help me. Oh my god. You were even trying to grab my hand. Fucking bitch.
They were both curious in different ways, while Lillemor quickly ran along. Ulle could get completely enthralled.
Oh my god, she just left me?
And suddenly, Ulle was alone again.
Oh, fairy, please. Protect me, please. I guess she's right there. She didn't go too far. Oh, shit.
Lily, behind you! Behind you! Pay attention!
Oh, shit. Damn.
The river was strong, and Ulle was weak. He did not stand a chance. But soon, the sound of the river faded. Ulle was happy to have firm ground under his feet again.
I'm in pajamas. What happened to my clothes? Really pretty though. I wonder what this is. And then when they bloom, do they become those baby things? I don't really know much about Nordic fables. Shit. So it's just a dream. Got the fuck out. Pink frog!
Oh,
Frog King made
he saved
sure
me.
That his new friend did not drown.
Thank you, Frog.
But without his sister, he felt like the loneliest child in the world. He just wanted to find Lilimore and go home. But to do that, he had to find where the big troll had taken her.
To the house. Is that it? Are you gonna follow me? Be too heavy for us to push. Oh. Just kidding. Going? Are you leaving me? Wow. What the fuck is that? What the fuck was that? I go down? Not the little gnome! fuck. Oh shit. Oh no, no, I'm gonna save you. Is it this way? Oh my god. Oh, okay.
No, no, I got you. Please just hold on for another minute.
Oh my god, is that a rat? Oh my god, where do I go? Oh my god. Oh my god. Ew. It's not a rat. Oh my god. Oh my god. Oh my god. Oh my god. What the fuck? Ah, shit. What the fuck do I... Oh, bitch, bitch. Oh, I hate this. Oh my god, I was stuck. God damn it. Shit. Oh, okay. So when he puts his fist down, I'll jump. Okay. Jumped off, of course. Oh my god.
I can't deal with this. This is too much.
Jump too early. Shit. Chopping whatever the fuck you're chopping. I'm too tiny for you. I'm not even enough as an appetizer for you. Oh my god.
Ola wanted to cry.
Oh, poor May. Poor baby.
He had been in his warm bed. Now, he had almost died several times. His sister was gone, and he was soaked in smelly sewer water.
I keep forgetting how to pronounce his name. Ole? Never get to say the other one yet. Oh my god. Well, that gnome is probably dead. I got you, little gnomes. Oh my god. Are these traps? Please don't let these gnomes die. Please, please, please. I'm gonna cry, bro. Stop standing near it! Stop standing so close to the traps! No more. There's only two left. There are only two gnomes left. Oh, three. Okay. No! god. Ollie, shut the fuck up. Shut up. Oh shit. Okay, me and one gnome boy was smart enough not to go over there. Left crouch. Left. Oh shit. Left control is such a freaking awkward. I'm scared. I don't want to do it yet. Damn it! Control is such an awkward spot! Okay, y'all, bear with me. Bear with me. Am I stuck? Oh. Hide here. Oh, there's traps down there too. Great. Light's too fast. Here. I'm gonna have to book it.
Thank you.
God damn it. Please don't tell me I have to do that all over again. Okay, cool. Come on. Shit. Oh my god. Go up. There you go. Thank you. Does he not smell me? Okay, so I wasn't supposed to do that. What the fuck am I supposed to do? Okay, so I have to go over the bridge. How do I do that without him snatching me? Oh shit, I thought I was pushing control the entire time, not shift. Down. Oh my god, oh my god, oh my god. I go left. Oh, I had to go all the way around. God damn it. Be careful. out. God damn it. Oh. Was that a good or bad thing? What the fuck is... Oh my god, it's the acorns! Damn, it just totally squished their leader. I'm so sorry, fellow pine cones. No? Oh no, oh my god, oh my god, oh my god, what is in there? Oh my god, oh my god, oh my god. What the fuck is that? Damn it. Oh my god, I did not realize I pushed the gnomes in there. Where's the thing at? Who should- Oh god. Oh my god. Oh no, no. Okay, 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 go, 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 go. Oh shit. I thought that was a spot I can jump on. Piece of shit. Now I had to push the gnomes again. God damn it. Okay, sorry. Sorry, gnomes. Go! It's a little rat. Pick up R. God. What is this on my what am I climbing on? Don't slip in the fucking pot. Easy. Where are you guys? Oh, the acorns. I'm scared. Oh shit.
Ulla felt bad for the ill-treated giant. Lemus might be big, but he had a warm stone heart. All he longed for was a friend, but his face scared away most. Even so, it seemed like he had found one.
That ends this episode. I hope you guys enjoyed it. See you guys in the next one. Bye.